are coming for the fucking right-wingers on the internet, okay? These motherfuckers have been too comfortable for far too long on the internet. They think that they have cluttered these spaces. They think that they can just fucking run anti-SJW compilations over and over and over again. By the way, that's not just me. I'm not doing this alone. You are responsible. Remember that shit. A lot of spaces where progressive messages stick with people. I'm glad that we can broadcast these ideas. It gets other people to, one, pay attention, two, change their minds personally, and lastly, more leftists will come out of this and they'll start creating content as well. That's how you push back with a genuine grassroots approach against the billionaire-funded right-wing agitprop that you see all over the fucking internet. Years would have thought that an outspoken leftist could be number one on anything.